11 News reporter Kim Dacey spoke with the man and his family tonight. She joins us live in the studio with all the details. Kim?
Well, David Brady's family are all huge Ravens fans. He was actually hoping to win season tickets for life when he bought the lottery ticket, but instead he won the big cash prize and is looking forward to spending it on a better future for his family.
The extended Brady family gathered in Edgewater Wednesday night, and they sure have reason to celebrate. David Brady just won $1 million from the Ravens cash fantasy ticket.
Even though I knew I won, it just still didn't seem like I won. I just had to have somebody tell me that I actually won.
David works as a salesman for Baltimore Beverage and was on a sales call at this 7-Eleven in Severn Tuesday when he decided to buy the ticket. He was sitting in his car outside when he scratched it off and realized he'd won. He called his wife, Rachel, who didn't believe him until he sent her a picture of the winning ticket.
Believe me.
Of course, me and my sister was jumping up and down like crazy.
But reality soon set in, and Brady went to the Maryland Lottery office Wednesday to collect his $1 million prize. He says some money will be put away for the kids' future, but most will go towards buying his wife and three kids a home.
Been working so hard for, I wouldn't say so long because I'm young, but just feels like I was never going to be able to do it. Now I'm able to do it, so just feels like I won.
Get my own room.
Yeah.
The feeling of owning a home will be especially meaningful since it'll be their first. They're living with David's mother in a rented one, and the home they were renting in 2006 burned down in an electrical fire.
Pretty much lost everything that we owned, besides for clothes. I mean, lost all the kids' new Christmas toys and just everything.
They've already started house hunting in Edgewater, and David says he'll still buy Ravens cash fantasy scratch-offs, hoping that his luck will hold out.
There's two more still out there, so maybe I might get two more. at least still try for the season tickets.
David, by the way, is keeping his job. He'll be at work tomorrow. The Ravens Cash Fantasy Scratch-Off just started on August 9th and will run throughout the football season. There are still those $2 million tickets and a host of other prizes, including an away trip with the team. Reporting live in the studio, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.